Thing is, I can't start too far back. Because if I start too far back, then I won't get any SA because they'll all scream past me. But if I start too far forwards, then I'll just cause everyone to crash most likely from being so slow. So, yeah. Oh no, this is the wrong view, isn't it? This doesn't seem right. Oh no. This don't seem right, guys. Oh, whatever. We're racing now, so. Yeah, this is the wrong view. Oh well. He came very close to hitting me then. Yeah, I don't like this view at all. This is weird. It's like I'm not turning correctly into the corners. Oh well, whatever. What happened, Pete? What happened? Sorry, didn't expect what for you to break on a corner. Sorry, didn't expect you to break on that corner. He's got it. I'll just slow down and let him go through. Oh no, maybe not. Okay. I thought he was just going to, like, zoom past me, but he didn't, for some reason. I don't know why. I seem really far away. I feel really far away from my monitor now, but hey. Should I be in third gear around there? Yeah, maybe. Back kicked out a little bit there. I would like to change my view if possible, please, game. I'm absolutely ruining this guy's day behind me, but hey. No, we didn't cut that well enough. Yeah. See you later. Alright, easy going for a pass as well. Okay. He really went for that pass, didn't he? Yeah, that was pretty slow. I know, but it's a lot easier breaking this view. I don't know why. He had a bit of a hiccup there, didn't he? He had a very big hiccup there. This is what the pros use! Fucking hell, that's sketchy! I don't think I went slow enough. And you need to cut that a bit more. Oh no, it's this one you cut. Okay. we were right on the edge of the tyre limits there. Okay. That was pretty shit. Might slow down a bit too much there. Nearly came to a complete stop. Way wide. Whoa! Alright, I expected it to still grip a bit, but it just didn't. Shit. Stick a noob in chat, please. Okay, we might clip that corner a bit too much, but it was okay. Thing is, our tyre pressures are getting a lot hotter now, because we're driving a lot different than we were before. Happens. I think Pete's car's fudged. Seriously, fudge. Tire pressure's fine. Optimum PSI is 29 in the day, 28 in the day. Oh, that's fine. I thought it might be getting a bit hot because I wasn't driving like this before. But now that I'm driving like this, because I set him for 27.5. I don't know what happened with my voice, though. Oh, shit. Wrong line. I was just there. Jesus, take the wheel moment there. Okay. 27.5 to 28 is good. Oh, okay. Someone was super slow, so you hit the brakes, and someone decided behind that they wanted to kill you. Oh, right, okay. Probably should have been third through there. It's fucked. Yeah, I thought it was. I thought that from your times. I was like 1:34. I've never seen Pete go that slow. I don't know why, but I'm in this view now, and I don't like it. I think I pressed F1, like, way too early. Instead of when I clicked on someone, and it changed my view instead of their view. So I'm now in this view. And I have realised something, though. The wheel doesn't match up with my wheel. This track is just a bit too much. Why? Were your rotation in game maybe off? I checked the settings and it said 900. So, unless my Logitech... Ah, right, there was only grass around, yeah. Unless my Logitech settings are off, which they shouldn't be, then I should be in the right settings, but we'll have to have a look. Although, for some reason, this view seems a lot smoother than the other view. But yeah, this track is very unforgiving. I agree. Whoops. And it's hardly got any curbs either. It's the view you use, but you move the driver back a bit. Yeah, it does seem a lot better than the other view I was using. Oh shit, he's finally catching up to us. Shit. No, 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 no. Whoopsie. I got scared when he was catching up to me. Nah, I don't know what happened though. Ah, damn it. What is going on with this car? Why is it understeering? Am I not slowing down enough? I must not be slowing down enough. Ah, since I move. Well, see, I started driving like this though. Doesn't mean I'm any faster. Like, I'm setting more or less the same amount of times. Like, when I was driving like how I was before, I was in a 128 as well. But if I get the turns together correctly, then I will be in it. Or like one low 127s maybe. Just when I actually do that. For today, been messing around on Paul Ricard and the V12 Aston. Mate, if you can figure out how to tune that thing, then I'll go you, because fucking hell. The thing's a beast. It's like driving a boat. When do you know whether you need a tune or not? Been trying to get competitive in the Feather Round Spa. Got an Eval race next week. What have you got an Eval race for? See, I get bad. I lose time going around third in there. Maybe it's just because I'm not gunning it in fourth. Nope. That's a lot of grass. OTL League starts on the 26th? Alright, okay. I wish I was fast enough for the league. For any league. But I'm not. Maybe next year. Maybe next year. Try changing gear, Terry. That does tend to help. Instead of binning it into my wall like an idiot. Literally straight binged into a wall. Reserves only 30 people signed up. Alright, okay. You can join 93's League. think that starts in February. See, I'm plugging 93 for him, and he isn't even here. Or March. Maybe it starts in March. I'd like to race, but I wouldn't want to hold a team down. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Detox. Jesus R is taking sign-ups. Detox, be my partner and carry me, bro. Probably gonna hold back till AOR. You're driving with a pad? I bet you're putting better times than me in on the pad, aren't you, Murph? Fucking hell. Yes, I have still used the Ferrari. I like the Ferrari. It doesn't feel like it oversteers as much as the Porsche. Like, I like the Porsche. We're not back on F1 2012, give it up. Don't use a pad on like Gran Turismo. isn't that what that pad's for? For the real driving simulator. Mate, it's scary when you lose all false feedback mid-corner, ain't risking it in a race. Mate, I don't blame you. That'd be weird. This wheel goes all floppy on you. Woo! What wheel have you got? I believe Detox is using the Ferrari as well, so. You have a Thrustmaster? Alright, okay. I'll have to look that wheel up because I don't know which wheel that is. But yeah, you got a sparkle. Alright, okay. See, I would have my OMP rim on it, but am I staying on Brands Hatch? Pete! I don't know. We'll see if everyone leaves after this. If they don't leave, then yes. If not, then no. Because last time I restarted it, mid-air, pro racers can drive in a car. Yeah, but I'm not a pro driver. Yeah, right. I'm a pro streamer, there's a different Tampus. You're thinking of upgrading to a Fanatec direct drive? Yet. Yes, exactly. Exactly, Hampus. I'm not a pro driver yet. 2021, we'll have words again. This time next year. I like the Ferrari, to be honest. It seems pretty settled as it is. Like, the Porsche is too twitchy. I don't like the V12 because It just feels like a boat to me. I should really crack out some actual times that aren't shite. Trusted one fa- Trustmaster TMX for you. But we'll be upgrading. You changed the JSON. Well, your ratio isn't super screwed, so I don't know what happened there. Hey, hun.
Which one would you like?
Which one would I like? 1 minute.
Left or right?
Ip-dip. Left. Sorry.
My left or your left?
Oh, just... Right. Yep, left. I don't know. No, you can't put it there.
Don't let it get
too cold. Come on. This race is nearly done, though. Thank you. When you get brought food mid-race and you're like, ah, I can't make decisions right now, I can't look away from the screen. Yeah, the V12 is super soft, yeah, I thought so. It just feels so soft. Yeah, exactly right, I don't need any more distractions. It's a good job the guy in first could air drive around me, because I didn't even see him coming. Gonna be honest. Didn't even see him. Okay, good. Oh, there's me bonus trust. There we go. I did go up a trust rating. We're good. You know, I don't think I've actually come anything but last in the last like 40 races. There we go. I've got the food. Who wants to see the food I have? Yes, I'm eating food at 10:30 at night. You are watching correctly. Do not avert your eyes. Eating food on stream, man. This is next level. I'll see you later, Brandon. See, we hemorrhage people now. Pete, and then we can change track. We're going to be down to like 4. You want, just want to see what Murph can do in a fez around here? Alright, okay. We'll leave it on Hatchy. I'm going to try and sort this wheel turning. More than it should be. Out. Alright, steering lock 900. Ooh. Hello. Let's have a look. Let's launch tech drivers. Edit global device settings. It's on 900. I don't know. I'm guessing it's just the LUT. Makes it not look like that. That's fine. Right, logging on now. You better hurry up, you're not going to get... You're not going to be able to... You haven't driven the Fezzer yet.
Oh.
Well, this is going to be fun, isn't it? It must be the LUT that's making it look like that. Can I hide the wheel somehow? Is there a hide wheel setting? Video? Bang. There used to be one to hide the wheel, didn't there? Maybe it's in view settings. Maybe? View settings? Driving wheel? Ah, there we go. What was it? 23, I think. Yeah, you're gonna look like I'm really zoomed in for a bit. Give it a sec. Oh shit, we don't want to be that far back, do we? Want to be like there. I'll do. Ready for the super zoom stream? There we go. Now I can finish eating. Let's watch our mate Murphy. Totally not stalking you around. Watching someone driving a pad is really weird. Whee! It's so weird watching someone driving a pad. Pete crashing out in front of him. Well done, Pete. Well done, my man. What if I'm putting like a 124 or something? I'll be entertaining him. If you can hear me eating, I'm very sorry. But you're gonna have to deal with it. Fuck's given zero. That's a 126. I ain't even done out yet. I think this is the first time I'm driving a car. I like how the difference doesn't work for spectators. Apparently it's 26 seconds different. Oh, where are we, aren't we? Duh. Can we stop saying Fezzer already? See, what I think of when I hear Fezzer is the hat from Doctor Who. The Fez. That's all I think of. Never seen Doctor Who. Forget it then. Never seen it, don't matter. Well, I think he went a bit wide there. Tad wide. I'm just going to sit here and wait for qualifying to finish. That's not what times we're looking at here. We've got alien times, and then we got me not doing them alien times. I don't know how people can do 124s. Is this standard race base? I don't think this is right either. I don't think it is. No, it's not. No, it's definitely not. Hey, Romara. Welcome to the stream. I was just eating, if you're wondering why I'm not actually driving. My car isn't broken. I was just eating. Hey, we're nearly at a full grid. Is the server open for all? Yes, it is. Well, it's open for 60 SA or more. If you're not at 60 SA, the only way to get whitelisted is by subscribing. Just so we keep the nubs out. Yeah, it was really nice, thank you. Wasn't too spicy. Yeah.
I'm finished, so.
Oh. I can't take it down right now. Might join the next race. Alright, fair enough. Detox using his Milo emotes. You hate Brands Hatch? Oh well. What can you do, Hampus? Have you fixed your pedals yet, anyways? You don't know? Oh. Did you try and fix them? They worked for a 2-hour race today. Alright, okay. The half fixed them. Maybe it's my server. Maybe my server ruins your pedals. I like how Murphy just comes on, sets a lap and goes, yeah, it was alright. Let me change my settings. Yeah, I know you got Milo emotes courtesy of Lulu. Let me change my settings, but he sets the fastest lap on the race. I go, okay, bro. What's he gonna set with settings? You still have grip there. If I went that wide, there's more time. I'm working on it. Yeah, exactly right. So I mean, you come in, you go, yeah, I'll just set a default lap. Let's see how it looks. 126.0. That'll do. That'll do it. Comes first, you know. Casually. Then sets his setup and he'll do like 124s or something daft. Like, hi, don't mind me, I'm just Murphy. Wrecking the spot. What? I thought it was 32 races then. I was like, how? We don't have a 32 slot server. Oh, do I have a 32 slot server? No, there's only 24 slots over there. I'm right. Fuel? Yeah, what fuel are you setting, Murph? Go on, Murph, tell me. Quick. Quick, Murph! Quick, Murph! Murph! I need to be lighter. That'll give me an extra 2 seconds a lap. It won't really. It really won't get me 2 seconds a lot. Won't get me anywhere near 2 seconds a lot. Oh good, I'm all the way back here in 10th. Can't wait to see where I end up. There's 23 positions. What position am I going to end up in? Find out next time on Defrag Crashes Every Single Lap. 47 litres. Oh, too late now. Why'd you do that detox? Pete, where are you going? Oh, what the f... Had to be done, sorry. And I could change my... If I run out of fuel, it is your fault, Detox. Okay? It's your fault if I run out of fuel. Don't worry, I'm not pinning the blame on you, alright? To be honest, if I run out of fuel, it'll be my bad driving, not your fault. I can't do anything about bad ping. Nothing I can do about that. They're behind us anyways, not even in front of us, so can't go around blaming them. It wasn't even them, it was the people in front. Pete's like, I ain't starting all the way up there. Really? Oh, fucking hell. Can people not drive today? Like, it really isn't hard to drive in a straight line, is it? Why are we in the pit lanes? Get out! Ah, shit. It helps to don't miss gears on the... Brands hatch, first corner. Let's not crash, eh? I'm nearly forcing that guy off track. Tight. Okay, we're good. Whew! That was fun. You meant 57 litres? Screw you, Detox. We've got 17 laps. It usually lasts about 13, right? Where's Amazing going? Oh, I forgot to change down again. Awkward. Oh no, this view seems weird. Why have I got stutter all of a sudden? Oh shit. Thundercock's coming right up behind me, look at him. He's about to show me his thundercock. Oh shit. Oh, I'm about to show him. Oh. Well, that nearly happened. Oh, shit, hello. Where are these people coming from? Hello, people. I don't know where you came from, but hello. This view seems really weird after driving on the other one. I'll tell you that much. Feels slower. Wasn't there a bike make called Marin? I feel like that was a bike make. Yeah. About moving on that. What? I nearly threw up. Alright, he took the tighter line there. Last time I went around that corner, he went super wide. Hey, Rooney! Welcome to the stream. Nice to see new faces in chat. It's nice to see old faces in chat. Just nice to see faces in chat. Please don't make me crash by sending me super long messages that I have to read. This guy gonna try and dive up the middle? I feel like he is. Get on the power quick. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're good. Oh, I thought that was a crashy. I thought we're definitely crashing now. No, no. Oh, we took the wrong line there. Oh well. Shit happens. Live and let live. Come on, man! Come on! I can't even, like, get back on. Ah, fucking hell. Well, that's annoying, isn't it? Thanks, bro. Thanks for that, bro. Is this car fucked? No, it feels okay. It might be okay. Oh well.